I wanted to get into a research project, we all decided on basketball shooting mechanics because that's something I could relate to, something I was interested in, something that I'm involved with every day.
We originally developed a low fidelity motion capture system with the green dots. It allows the camera to pick up the crucial joints within a basketball shot. All of these points are tracked, and then our code is able to analyze the angles that your elbow forms, your forearm forms, and your knee flexion, as well as like your release angle.
Where the actual math comes into, we were trying to take our code to a point where we could tell if made or missed shots can be determined based on your biomechanics. Everybody's gonna have a different shot. If you look at the data, the most important things about shot mechanics are repeatability. That's what we're trying to figure out, is if you're this tall and your arms are this long, your legs are this long, you should aim for these certain data ranges for it to lead to a repeatable shot.
Being able to incorporate biomechanics and sports into mechanical engineering and combining that with coding and different kinematics models and dynamics was really interesting to me.
It's something that I'm interested in, that's something I'm passionate about. I really feel that we have a chance to conduct a research paper and report our findings on this. It is a lot of work, but it's what I committed to. So it's like, I'm gonna put forth the full effort, whether it's basketball or whether it's school. It's what I chose to do, so I'm gonna keep doing it to the fullest of my ability.